Chattem is getting a new CEO, and for the first time in 135 years, the company won't be headed by a relative of the founding family. Chief Executive Zan Guerry is turning over the CEO job to company president Robert Long. Guerry had been chief for 25 years. He'll continue to serve the company as chairman. Long joined Chattem in 2006 as chief financial officer.